over now. You've had your fun. Get up them stairs. Go on quickly, don't run. Take off your shoes, the both of yous. Leave them down outside the door. Turn the landing light off. No way to leave it on. It might make the night that much easier to be gone. And in the morning we'll be wide awake and eating snowflakes, as opposed to those flakes we wish. That afternoon, he spent the day with Uncle Frank and his wife Auntie May. Well, do you know, since then I've received up to 4 letters, all of which repeat the same. They say thrilled to bits, can't believe you came. We've relived it both over time and time again. And if there's even a chance, or even half, you might be our way. Would you promise to stay? You cannot hear once you've suffered the affliction within. It's no use in an ending to proclaim from the start that the moral of the story's to begin. On Sunday next, if the weather holds, we'll have that game. But I backseat being in gold. Not because I'm good, or because I think I should. It's just that, well, at my age, I think standing still would really suit me best. Do we all agree? Hands up those who do, hands up those who don't. I see, well, in that case, will we please be kind enough, if not on Sunday, to go to Mass on Monday?